All right, welcome everyone to the Joint Forces class. This is the paddle sport workout class of the Joint Forces, and we're gonna just get started with a warm up. We're gonna bring our arm over our head and lean into it. Feel the stretch along your side. I really enjoy this stretch because it feels good along the side. And then let's go over to the other side. We're gonna do the traditional paddle sport workout where we do 20 reps three times and then we repeat it. Then we have a little bit of a time to exercise in between. Let's come up. Let's do some front taps, loosening up those shoulders while you move. Go at your own pace, just to warm up here, whatever that looks like for you. Let's go up in the air one at a time. And when you reach up in there, really stretch to see if you can pull your ribs away and feel that nice stretch up in the air. All right, let's go out to the side. Reach and grab to the side. Use your abs here to keep you up. All right, now we're gonna do some up in the air, all the way up in the air, and then lean over and touch the ground. Up in the air, touch the ground. I had lunch not too long ago, and I can definitely feel it when I do these. Don't eat right before you exercise. All right, now we're gonna do that Zumba move where it looks like almost a Pharaoh. Arms go out one way, then the other way. Just lean with it. Allow yourself to stretch out here. All right, let's clasp our hands together in front of our chest and stick those hands out. Then round the back and tuck the head under. Feel a nice stretch along your upper back and your neck. Then slowly rise up to the ceiling and press those hands, try to touch the ceiling really, really high. Now let's lean over to one side, feel that nice gentle side bend and come back up and lean over to the other side and come back up and bend down, tuck the head under, round the back and up, stretch up to the top, lean over to one side, back to center, lean over to the other side and back to center. Drop those hands, let's stretch out the neck, bring the ear to the shoulder and feel the nice stretch along the side of your neck. And other side, other ear to other shoulder. Drop our chin to our chest, rock it side to side. Look up in the sky and rock it side to side. Let's roll our shoulders up and down our back, warm up those shoulders. We're gonna be working our abs mostly today, but we'll also work shoulders and arms. Go forward. And side to side, get those abs alive. Do a few cat-cows around the back, tuck the chin under, and stick the chest out, stick the neck out, around the back, and stick the chest out, around your back. And stick the chest out. Now let's go all the way around in a big circle, all the way around. And reverse. All right, let's get into our exercise now. Grab your lightweight. For me, it's my cans of beans. Whatever lightweight you wanna use today, that is what you can use. So our first exercise we're going to do is we're going to put our hands, you can kind of put your hands by your head or you can put them by your shoulders, probably better by your shoulder here, resting your cans on your shoulders. And you're going to twist, bring your opposite elbow to opposite knee, come back up, twist, opposite elbow, opposite knee, just like that. And we have 20 of these. Here we go. One, two. Three, four. There's 10 more. Two more. And rest. Good job. You can drop those weights for a second. Our next exercise we're going to do is simple seated crunches. So weights by the shoulders, bend down, come back up, use those abs to bring you up. Let's go for 20. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. Two more. And rest. Good job. All right, our last exercise in the set of three is a V-sit. So you are going to lean back until you feel those abs engaged, and you can just stay here as your V-sit, or if you feel up to it, lift your legs. Sometimes you start sliding off your chair, but lift your legs and get into that V formation. Side view is like that. And we're going to hold it, and I'll count to 20, and then we can rest. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And relax. All right, we're gonna do those one right after the other. I'm picking up the pace just a little bit, and we are gonna start with those elbows to the knee. So hands up, here we go for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into the crunches. Go for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into the V sit. Get into position. And here we go. Hold for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and relax. Good job. I'm going to grab a sip of water. Feel free to do the same. All right, we'll move on to our next ab exercise. So this one is another twisting exercise. You're going to put your hands back up on your shoulders, and then what you're going to do is you're going to twist the upper body one direction, and then you're going to pulse it out. So little baby pulses while you're twisted in that position. When you twist, make sure to keep your hips facing forward, and all you're twisting is your upper body. All right, let's put those arms up, twist one way, and let's pulse. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Come back to center. Drop the weights for a second. Got the same thing, just on the other side. So back up, twist, and let's pulse. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and relax. All right, our next exercise is the arms up in the air, bend down, touch the ground. This one's good to get our heart rate up and kind of a total body exercise. So we're going up and down for 20. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. There's 10. Two more. And rest. Good job. All right, we got those one right after the other, starting with that twist and pulse. Let's put those arms up on the shoulders and we'll begin now. Here we go, twist and pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Other way, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Arms up in the air, go. One, two, three. There's 10, 10 more. Two more. And rest. Good job, everyone. Take a breather. Hope your blood is flowing by now and heart rate is up, elevated just a little bit. We are going to move on to our next activity. Exercise, we are going to do lateral dips. I've done these a couple days this week and my obliques are nice and sore. So it's kind of a fun feeling. What you're going to do is you're going to allow your hands to hang right by your side. Then you're going to bend down like you're picking up trash. Come back up. The farther down you bend is the more workout you'll get and the more you'll feel it the next day. So try to push yourself and you have to go a little slower to get deeper. That is fine. All right, we're going to do 20 dips one way. Here we go. One, two, three, there's 10, 10 more. Two more. Good, and rest. All right, we got 20 on the other side. Here we go for 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, ten more. Two more. And rest. Good job. The next exercise you're going to do is you're going to put those cans of beans. This is an indirect ab workout. So it works your abs because you're tightening your abs while your arms go out. But so you're going to put your chest, your hands by your chest, and then you're going to push out all the way. Bring those hands back in, push out, and bring them back in. Make sure when you do this, those abs are nice and tight and you're not leaning back too much on your chair. You're sitting up straight and engaging those abs. Here we go for 20. One, two, three. Ten more. Two more. And rest. Good job, everyone. All right, we're going to pick up the pace. We're going to do it one right after the other, and we're going to start with those lateral dips. Arms by the side. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 10 more. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Other side, go. One, two, three. Four, 10 more. Two more. Arms at chest, push out, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. Two more. And rest. Well done, everyone. Grab a sip of water if you need it. I'm going to. All right, we're going to do something we do in the pump it up class for our, I call it our rest round. And this is, we're doing 30 seconds of pulsing and we have three different variations of it. So if you do my pump it up class, you'll know exactly what this is. You're going to have your palms facing each other. You're pulsing in front of you. Then you go up and you pulse above you, and then you lean back and you pulse behind you. So I have that blue sky timer, which I will grab, and we can start when you see that timer starting. All right, here we go. And begin pulsing for 30 seconds in front of you. Nice and tight here, tighten those core, tighten that core. You'll feel it in the chest, but you also alternatively feel it in the core, which is great. Keep pulsing. Remember to breathe. This is timed activity. So give it your all for the amount of time that we have. You have 8 seconds left, and then we go up in the air. Keep moving, guys. All right, arms up, pulsing in the air. 30 seconds here, and then we move to the back. Putting your arms in different positions, work different parts of your arms and your body, your chest. So it's good to do all three of these positions. Keep pulsing, keep a steady pace. You have 20 seconds left, and then we move to behind. All right, arms behind you and pulse, go. Last 30 seconds here. Keep breathing. And this is a paddle sport class, so we get to do this twice. Surprise. Yay. All right, 12 seconds left. Keep moving. Remember to breathe. You're here for a workout, so work out. All right, and stop. Good job, everyone. I'm going to stop that timer. Take a breather. Allow yourself to relax. But we're doing it one more time because we do things twice here in the, at this class. All right. Shake it out if you need to. And we have the exact same thing. So I'm going to start that timer and arms up when the timer starts. Here we go. All right, and begin. Arms up. We're pulsing. Might feel easier or harder this time. Your chest should be feeling it more when your arms are out here. And those abs too. The farther your arms are away from you, the more your abs are working. That's why we put our arms out. All right, 3 seconds and we go up in the air. Arms up, go. I feel like this one works the back more, the traps. So. Keep moving here. You should be sweating, feeling your heart rate rise. This is a good continuous workout. 5 seconds and then we move behind the back. You guys are almost there. All right, arms behind the back, go. Keep pulsing, keep moving. After this, we'll move on to our normal workout. You should feel it in your traps, your triceps, and your chest. 12 seconds to go. Keep moving, everyone. And stop. Well done. Grab some water. Shake out those arms. I'm going to grab a sip too. All right, well done. Let me pull up my workout again. All right, we're gonna do some biceps and shoulder work next. And we're just going back to our 20 reps twice. So we're gonna start it out easy with some bicep curls. Palms facing the ceiling, arms go up, and then arms come down. Here we go for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ten more. Two more. And rest. Good. Now put your hands together and then bring them low down in between your legs. And then what you're going to do is you're going to bring those arms up like you're zippering something up. Bring them down. Bring those arms up and bring them down. These are called, I call them zipper ups. All right, here we go for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ten more. Two more. And rest. Good job. All right, this last exercise is pretend you're a soccer player and you have a ball in your hands. You're gonna pretend like you're holding that ball up above your head, and then you're gonna lean over and throw it. This, you have to engage those abs when you do that throwing motion. So you don't allow yourself to hinge forward too much. All right, here we go. We're going for 20. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. There's 10. Two more. And rest. Good job, everyone. All right, one right after the other, starting with those bicep curls and then moving on. So here we go with the bicep curls. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, those zipper ups. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Throw that ball. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 10. Two more. And rest. Good job, everyone. Take a sec to breathe. All right, we'll move on to our next round. So the next round, we're gonna do a little triceps. So first you're gonna lean forward and do tricep extensions, elbows back. Or shoulders back, elbows together, extend at the elbow, bring it in, extend at the elbow and bring it in. All right, we're going for 20. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 10. Two more and rest. Well done. All right, we're gonna do a move we do in warm up. It's that Zumba move. So one arm goes out, other arm goes this way, out. So I guess an easy way to think about it is goalpost one arm, goalpost the other arm, and then opposite goalpost like that. Does that make sense? All right. We're doing 20 of those. Here we go. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 10 more. Two more. And rest. Good job. All right, last move is our pushback. So you're gonna lean forward, drop those hands by your legs, and then with the palms facing your back wall, push back like you're Superman, bring those arms up, push back. Side view is arms come back, arms come forward. All right, we have it for 20. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. There's 10. Two more. And rest. Good job, everyone. Okay, one right after the other, starting with those tricep extensions. Lean forward, elbows back, shoulders back. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more. Two more. Onto the Zumba move, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10 more. Two more. Pushbacks, lean forward, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2 more. And rest. Well done. Grab some water if you need it. Then we have another round. All right, this next round is going to work on our shoulders. And our first move, I guess, works our arms and our shoulders and our chest, but it's just our simple front punches, one arm at a time, punching out in front of us, alternating arms. So that's our first move. We have 20. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10 more. Two more. And rest. Good. All right. Next, you are going to glue those biceps to your rib cage, and you're going to bend those elbows 90-degree angle, palms face each other, and then we're going to rotate out, bring it in. The key to this move is keeping bicep and full arm until the elbow connected to your side, just like that. You're working the tiny muscles in your shoulders when you do this move. All right, we're going for 20. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 10 more. Two more. And rest. Good job. All right, last move is you're going to start across your body, arm straight out. Move the arm all the way out to a T, drop it down, across the body, arm out to a T, drop it down. All right, it's like a sweep through motion. We're going for 20. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. There's 10. Two more. And rest. Good job. All right, we got those one right after the other. We start with those front punches, and then we have the timed round again. Yay, surprise. And then we'll stretch it out. So we're almost done, almost there. Give me a little bit more of your time and then we'll get through it together. We're starting with those front punches, picking up the pace. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. External rotation, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Point, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 10 more. Two more. And rest. Good job. All right. I will play a song for us. Let me just share that while we listen, while we work out for this next minute and a half. Oops. Hold on. Can you all still hear me? Thumbs up. Yeah. Okay. Let me pull up this song here. All right. And we have that minute and a half going for the pulsing. The same thing, up, out, up, and down. And then we'll switch it up for the next minute and a half. Let me get this music going and then I'll get the blue sky timer going and we'll begin when I start to move. All right, here we go. This is a rap song, but it's a clean rap song. So I hope you like it.
Feel myself evolving, appalling, so much I'm not divulging. Been stalling, I think I hear applauding, they're calling. Mixtapes aren't my thing, but it's been awfully exhausting.
Arms up, go!
Hanging on to songs as long as daunting, which caused me to have to make a call I thought was ballsy, resulting in what you see today. Proceed indulging, as always, the one trick pony's here, so quit your sulking! Born efficient, got ambition, sort of vicious, yep, that's me. Not artistic, unrealistic, chauvinistic, not those things. Go the distance, so prolific. Postal cryptic, move swiftly, unsubmissive, the king of mischief.
3 seconds, and we go behind.
To see. I stay committed,
embrace. Go behind.
I'm playful with it, yeah, basically. Too great to
me. Keep it up, guys.
I hate you better. No favoritism, that's fine with me. Create the riddles, portrayed and civil, unsafe for little. Oh, yes, indeed. It's plain and simple. I'm far from brittle, unbreakable. You following? I'm Bruce Willis in a train wreck. I'm like trading your car for a new jack. I'm like having a boss getting upset because you asked him for less on your
10 paycheck. Seconds.
I'm like doing headstands with a broke neck. I'm like watching. And you can't take his first steps. I'm like saying Bill Gates couldn't pay rent because it's too broke. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable.
Yes, yes. All right, and stop. Good job, everyone. Let me stop the music. Hold on. All right. How do we feel? Is that good? All right. The next, we're going to do a minute and a half again, but we're going to switch it up and not do the pulsing. But we have punches. So the thing I do in the pump it up class too, we're going to do it for a minute and a half. So you have a minute or 30 seconds of front punches, and then you have 30 seconds of uppercuts, and then you have 30 seconds of double taps. All right. That is our last minute and 30 of exercise, and then we'll stretch it out. So give it your all. I hope my audio is working. I got a new computer and I don't know if I set it up correctly. Yeah, it's working good. All right, let me pick a new song for us. And We will begin when the timer starts.
Radar, then your radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way y'all's jokes fall flat, get your mouth slapped. Ain't no hoax. I get an inkling, they pick me for the weak link. I'm gonna have to pose a question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional. No, cause the moment I get involved is the moment the song takes off. So how could you think I wouldn't last long? I was made to play. What do y'all take me for? This is short. When I do come back and tour, it'll be Christmas morn. Hanging away, cause I'ma wake up with a button so big they'll jump for joy. Let it be known, I'm better when I'm out of control. I can't be the butt of a joke. I'm cutting in the front of you, punk. Starts talking like you really a pro. When you ain't even part of the council, that's a bit of amateur out. Slow down when I want to collide. So only way to figure to find the choice. I could be bigger, maybe consider it a benefit with someone you want. Don't comprehend, you kind of say you're good. Incompetent, the consequences are hard to miss is common sense. I'm on. Once you wrap your head around it,
double tap.
To get up off the porch, show you how it's done. I got the form. Power tripping on me, get destroyed. Pull the plug, I'm rolling up the car. Shame on you. Tell me twice. Shame on you. Tell me three times. Hold up, rewind. That's not even possible. Me, I keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Tally up. Count the votes. What's it mean? That's a joke. 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 That's a joke.
All right, and stop.
That's a joke.
Ooh, hold on. Good job, everyone. We're going to stretch it out. Awesome job working out. You should be feeling sweaty, feeling good. We are going to stretch it out just like we did in the beginning of class. Arm overhead and pulse. Notice how you feel now to how you felt in the beginning of the class when you're doing this stretch. Switch sides, other arm over the head. And release. Let's do that. Arms together, tuck the head under. Feel that back stretch. Come up slowly. Push those hands to the ceiling and lean over to one side. Come back up and lean over to the other side and come back up. Release those hands. Bring one arm across the chest. Snuggle it in with the other. Drop the shoulder away from the ear. Feel that good stretch. Switch arms, other arm across the chest. Drop it away from the ear. Feel the stretch along your deltoid. Bring our arm behind our back like you're scratching your back. Other arm up, pull it down, and then peel it away from the ear to get that nice stretch in the shoulder. Switch sides, other arm over the head. Breathe, take a few deep breaths. Let's release, let's do a gentle twist to one side. Look over your shoulder if you can. You might feel your obliques. Mine are sore, so I feel them when I twist. And switch sides. Bend down and allow your head to hang between your legs and hug your chest to your knees and rock that head, release it, and rock it side to side. So feel good on your low back and your neck. Come up slowly, one vertebrae at a time. And then let's bring our arms all the way up in the sky one more time. Exhale, breathe out. All right, that is it for today. Feel free to take yourself off of mute and we'll see how everyone is doing out there.